cracking a pickpocket ring that's been operating in the downtown area. Sketches of certain members of the ring have been posted in key areas. A police spokesman telling News Radio over the past year, as many as 100 thefts. The ringleader of that team of pickpockets in custody, a 36-year-old white male who police describe as mentally unbalanced. In sports news...